about the actual total resistance. So this here I'm going to discuss with you few problems I have got in front of you. One by one I will tell you how the total resistance is to be find out in all the cases. So you see here the first case. So you can see here this is coming, that arrow is coming from this side. That means it shows that that is divided into two parts. Okay, so as it is divided into two parts, so this combination it gets a parallel, but it is going to be in a sequence manner. Okay, so this shows us this 4 ohm, this 4 ohm and this 4 ohm, they have been connected in series combination. And on the other side, this 4 ohm, this 4 ohm and this 4 ohm have been connected in the series combination. But here that is going, current is going to divide into two directions. So that means this combination becomes parallel with this combination. So as you have to find out the total resistance, first of all what you have to do, 4 plus 4 plus 4. Then you have to write there 4 4s are 8 and 4 3s are 12. This is on the first combination answer, and the another one 4 plus 4 plus 4 again you have 1 upon 12. But their resultant, this series combination resultant and this series combination resultant, that is parallel to each other. So the resultant resistance, how it is to be find out, 1 upon R is equals to 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 12. And rest I think you can do it. Okay, let me tell you. 1 over R is equals to 12 will be the LCM. That becomes 1 plus 1. You will get there 2 upon 12. So 2, that becomes 1 upon 6. So we are getting the value of 1 over R is equals to 1 upon 6, that you have to know. But the actual answer R is to be of 6 ohm. This will be the total resultant resistance of this combination. Let's talk about this combination. This shows that this is the cell of the cell. So that current will start to flow from this side. So that will move here. So now that is going to divide into, again that is going to divide into two combinations. So that is of 6 ohm and 12 ohm, they become parallel. Okay, so now how the resistance is to be find out, 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 6 ohm. In this way you can find out the final answer. Okay, so calculation you will do yourself, but here I am telling to you how the combination is to be find out. Now the next thing you have to see, you see here that arrow is coming from next side. This is dividing into two portions. It is this 4 ohm, this 7 ohm is becoming a parallel to each other. But that is moving in a simple, that is not going to be divided. Suppose it lying yahan par hoti to ye dono bhi aapas mein dusre ke parallel ho jate, but still that is moving in this way. So this is all the series combination. So what you have to do, first of all 7 plus 5 12 ohm, and now the 12 ohm and 1 upon 4 plus 1 upon 12, they become in the parallel combination. This is in the series combination. You have to see it properly, and its resultant with this 4 ohm that will be connected in the parallel combination. You see here that resistance that is coming from this side, but it is divided into three portions. So these three are becoming parallel to each other, but their resultant, when you will combine the parallel combination, that you will get the resultant resistance. That resultant that links in the series with this 50 ohm. So what you have to do, first of all 1 over R is equals to 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 8 plus 1 upon 24. So whatever the value, 1 over R you will get here the value of something. So after that R you have to find out, and whatever the value of R you will connect it, you have to connect, you have to link with in the series combination with this 50 ohm. Then you will get the final answer for this resultant resistance. Now let's talk about this question. In this question you have to find out both the things, total resistance and total current. Okay, so now you see here, first of all that is going to be, this is the positive part and this is the negative part. Current will start to flow from this direction. So that is coming and dividing into two directions, so that these two are of parallel to each other. So here what you have to do, 1 over R is equals to 1 upon 8 plus 1 upon 12. So whatever the resultant you will get, it its resultant will be connected with this series combination with 7.2. So that whatever the R you will get it, you have to connect with 7.2. So that value you will get it for the total resistance. V is to be given, total resistance first part we have got it, and in the second part as you have to find out total current. So V is that arrow that is coming from this side, that is dividing into two portions. So this is parallel with this combination. These two are also parallel with, but that combination is connected with this in the series combination. So how this to be done? First of all, 1 over r, so that 1 over 6 plus 1 over 2. So that you have to solve it, 1 over r, 6 and 2 LCM, that will be of 6, 1, 2, 3 are 6. So you will get that 1 over r is equals to 4 by 6, 2 2's are 4, 2 3 are 6. So you will get there 1 over r is equals to 2 by 3. So the value of r will be of 3 by 2. Okay. So r you have got for this portion. This is connected with this 3.5 in the series combination. So r dash how you will find out 3 by 2 plus 3.5. Okay. So whatever the value you will get for r dash, and this is connected with this 5 and 4 in the parallel combination. So this r dash what you have got it, here I am telling what you have to do. So that you have to r double dash you will find out. So equal to 1 upon r dash plus 1 upon 5. So in this way you will get here 1 upon r double dash. So 1 upon r double dash, this is the combination of all this portion. And whatever the